704 Simulated Syndicated Radio Presents
The TK Soul Radio Show.
Soul on the road.
Man, it's a trip. Hosted by TK Soul with the hottest Southern Soul music.
Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central.
On 704 DJ Simulated Syndicated Radio.
Welcome, welcome, welcome back to the TK Soul Radio Show. Soul on the road, and I'm your host, TK Soul, y'all. Another Dynamite Sunday evening playing for ya. Is everybody ready to get on board and ride? Well, let's go. This is Librato, missing you.
Oh, girl, when I first saw your face, I knew I'd never find another. Seen no one care about the way I feel. I never knew a girl could love me and turn her love to misery. But here I am, baby, with this hurt you're putting me through. When you packed up and walked away, was nothing I'd say. I knew you'd make you stay. I'm missing you, babe. Is it too late? I miss those good old days before you went away. I'm missing you, babe. Is it too late? I miss those good old days when love was okay.
Now I tried my best to go through the days. Now without your loving girl, nothing seems to be the same. I got tears falling from my eyes, 'cause your love made me cry. Moment I met you, babe. Oh, I wanted you to be my wife. But when you packed up and you walked away, babe, I feel that was the end of my life.
I'm missing you.
Librato, y'all, missing you. With a little help from Mr. Standing Up In It, Theo Lazzini on guitar, y'all. Nelly Tiger Travis, y'all, this is If I Back It Up. What you gonna do with it?
Oh, yeah.
Grown folks music on your global radio. Southern Soul's in the mix. About to get this thing started, y'all. Shaking it up this evening. Is that alright? Ain't nothing but a global Southern Soul party. TK Soul's on your radio. And I got my Southern Soul sister with me, Nelly Packer Travis. Come on, girl.
I've been dancing in this club, babe, all night long. You've been sitting over there, staring at me like something wrong. I heard you holler, "Bag it up," and you gave me that sexy smile. Baby, you sure look good to me, and I like your style. If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, more than welcome, come out here on the dance floor. Come show me what you're working with, show me how low can you go. Now you want me to bag it up, baby, are you serious? Tell me, can you handle it? Cause baby, I'm curious. If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? Now come on, show me what you're working with. Oh yeah, I like it like that. I think you got something there, baby. Come on, get a little closer. Yeah, just like that. If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up, what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up,
if I bag it up,
what you gonna do?
What you gonna
do? If I put it on you, baby,
I'm gonna put it on you.
What you gonna do?
Gonna do it to you.
If I bag it up,
oh,
what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up,
oh, just
what you gonna do? If I put it on you, baby, what you gonna do? If I bag it up.
I like it too, Nelly.
What you gonna do?
Say, if I put it on you, what you gonna do? Peggy Scott Adams, y'all. I told y'all I got my Southern Soul sisters with me, and we couldn't let them see. Peggy says she's cleaning house.
Uh-uh, Daddy. Your good stuff ain't good enough for me to put up with what you've been putting down.
92.5 FM The Beat. And this summer, the Iceman is hosting a summer cabaret Saturday, July 7th at the Dr. Frank Gruitch Community Center on Howard Avenue in Biloxi. See superstar performances from Lacey.
Now when you look at me, boy, you make me feel something special.
Walter Waiters.
Don't scratch my back.
And special guest Jeff Floyd.
Don't lock my door before you go.
This ain't no track show. See Lacey, Walter Waiters, and special guest Jeff Floyd. Bring your own food and beverage. Setups and beer will be sold. Tickets are $20 in advance and $30 the day of the show. Get your tickets at Turning Point Blues Lounge, Scooter's Barbershop, Bird's Music, and Top Celebrity Hair Salon in Gaucher. Reserve tables are available while they last. Call 547-1151. The Iceman. Hosting a summer cabaret. Saturday, July 7th at the Dr. Frank Gruitch Community Center on Howard Avenue, Biloxi.
Nolan Norman's Memorial Day presents TK Soul live Saturday, July 7th at the Nolan Norman Memorial Park, Wisner, Louisiana. Showtime, 5:30 p.m. Pre-sale tickets are $10 and $15 at the gate ticket locations. Security Finance, 3258 Front Street, Winsboro. And Security Finance, 106 Louisiana Street, Faraday. L&B Discount Groceries, 9668 Natchez Street, Wisner. Charles Photography, 1615 MLK Drive, Monroe. Sponsored by Ronnie Norman Investment Properties and Five Star Friday.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul. And we're riding on that soul ship with TK Soul. All aboard the 7th Annual TK Soul Caribbean Cruise. It's the 8-day cruise you don't want to miss. And we leave Fort Lauderdale January 12, 2013. On the beautiful cruise ship, the Carnival Freedom, with your host, TK Soul.
Man, we got the soul ship sailing all over. Grand Turk, the Dominican Republic, Curacao, and Aruba.
We got it going on for 8 days, starting January 12, 2013, on the soul ship, the Carnival Freedom. Reserve that stateroom today by calling Globe Trek Travel, 337-477-0835. 337-477-0835.
Here we go.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul. It's the TK Soul Caribbean Cruise. Call Globe Trek Travel today.
It's been 10.
10.
Get ready for the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday night, August 18th at the Lander Center. This year starring Clarence Carter, Bobby Rush, Sir Charles Jones, The Revelations featuring Trey Williams. You'll see Denise LaSalle. TK Soul.
It ain't too late.
Floyd Taylor with the Johnny Taylor Review.
These last $2.
And Andre Lee.
My girl is cheesy.
Also a special tribute to Jay Blackfoot.
Yes, what a lifetime.
It's the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday, August 18th at the Lander Center. Tickets available at the Lander Center box office. All Ticketmaster locations. Online at Ticketmaster.com. Charge by phone at 1-800-745-3000. 10 years later, the blues is still all right.
The blues is all right.
Yes, it's definitely still all right, y'all. Nowadays, we don't flip the script and call it Southern Soul. And it's taking over your global radio. Welcome to my house. This is TK Soul for Soul on the Road. Tyrone Davis, do you feel it?
Do you feel it like I feel it? Do you? Do you feel it like I feel it, honey? Do you? I thought I had lost you. Thought I would never see you again, ever. smile of yours was forever gone from me. And that laughing look in your eyes, again I'd never see. Strong operation, sweet, sweet sensation. I'm now back on location in my heart. Tell me, do you feel it like I feel it? Do you?
Do you?
Do you feel it like I feel it? Memories of how we used to be move me, and that loneliness I feel inside proved me to have been wrong beyond a doubt. And your sweet loving, oh honey, I just can't live without.
Not forgotten. I miss her so much, y'all. This is Jackie Neal.
Hi, baby.
Doing the right thing.
So you made it.
With the wrong
man. Did you have a hard time finding a place? Oh, thank you, baby. See, that's so sweet. You always know what to do. I left a number on your page. I was hoping you'd come right away. You see, baby, I couldn't wait to talk to you. You see, baby, I'm tired of being strong for the both of us. I need to go on with my life. You see, I'm young and I'm restless. And I'm sorry I got to leave you this way, baby. I just need a change. So just listen to me, baby. Listen to me. For the last 10 years of my life, I've been trying to be a good woman to a man with a wife. Lord knows I can't take it no more. So I want you to turn around and walk your ass on out the door. You know in life we got choices about what we do. So this is my choice. Ooh. When I needed you right here by my side, all you did was a lie, lie, lie.
I've been doing,
the right thing. But with the wrong man, and yes I have. Without a tear running down my face, I felt like the world had been lifted up off of me. So then I kneeled down and I prayed.
I said thank you.
I said thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord,
for giving me the strength to do what I needed to. And I called up one of my old friends. I said, Shirley, woman to woman, can we sit down and can we talk for a while? She said, Jackie, time brings about. I understood.
I've been doing the right thing,
uh-huh.
with the wrong man.
Yes, I have. I've been
doing the right thing
with the wrong man. Yes, I have.
I've been doing the right thing
with the wrong. Today, can we sit down and can we talk for a while? She said, Jackie, if you make you mad or make you sad, my father in heaven is watching you. My father in heaven is watching you. I've been doing
the right thing
with the wrong man. Yes, I have. I've been doing
the right thing. Thing. With the wrong,
wrong man.
Lord
yes,
have mercy,
I
Jackie.
Have.
Me, come on, Marvin.
Well,
tell it.
It finally happened. I got a call the other day, and it was a very strange call. Yes, it was. A man called me and said, Mister, please let me speak to my wife. I said to him, who is it? Who should I say is calling? He said to me, you mean to tell me you don't know my name? After all I've done for you, I ask him, what do you mean? Mister, what do you mean? What you done for me? He said, well, I'm the man who bought that car you're riding in. And I'm the same man who bought all those clothes, all those clothes that you wear. He said, I know you must think I'm a fool, but if that's what it takes to keep the little fine thing, he said, I don't mind. I sure don't mind. Mister, I don't mind being your fool. But tell me one thing, mister. What is it you got that I don't have? And what do you do that I don't do that make us stay out all night long, all night long for me? Y'all, I froze like a block of ice. I didn't know what to say to him. Before I knew it, y'all, these words came to my mind. I said, it ain't what you got, it's how you use it.
I'm Mr. Jody, y'all, just doing my job. Marvin C. Shop.
Simulated syndicated radio presents
the TK Soul Radio Show.
Soul on the road.
Man, it's a trip.
Hosted by TK Soul with the hottest Southern Soul music.
Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central.
On 704 DJ Simulated Syndicated Radio.
It's now time for Soul on the Road. It's a trip. Weekly radio show hosted by yours truly, TK Soul. I got the hot exclusive interviews live from on the road with TK Soul. Southern Soul's finest, as well as R&B's classic soul entertainment.
I do most of my writing is mostly about personal experience. I'm a backwoods country girl. I'm from Bay Spring, Mississippi.
I'm just so excited I'm talking about that. All I'm blue just because.
This is TK Soul for Soul on the Road. This is a trip. Hanging out with one of my Southern Soul brothers. He go by the name of Terry Wright, y'all. They call him the Anytime Man.
What's going on, TK?
Hey, brother. What's happening, brother? Welcome to the show.
Hey, man. Thanks, man. Glad to be here.
Hey, Terry. Tell the global listeners a little bit of something about yourself.
Well, some people know that I actually come from that Carl Sims Marvin C. Sepp show, you know, where I actually was a band leader for Marvin, played bass guitar, got my start, you know, back in the 90s playing behind Carl and just sort of, you know, got on out there. And right now, I'm doing my own thing, man, and being on the road with people like yourself, you know, I'm just getting on out there with my new music on the back road. Trying my best to just stay with it,
bro. For sure. Where you from, bro?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Memphis, brother. So it's I used to ask the question, you know, being from where you're from, what influenced you? But you're from Memphis, Tennessee, so that's a wide variety of things.
Yeah,
but anyway,
man.
Tell people what really influenced you to be, you know, Terry Wright, the singer.
I actually pull stuff from a lot of people, like the Barcays.
Right.
You know, we had Stax Records there. So we had a lot of different artists that I would pull from. And once I got with Marvin Cease and got on this Southern Soul tip, such as yourself,
right,
Willie Clayton, to actually see this genre of music and how big it was, those were a lot of my influences. And for as myself, I think of myself more of a balladeer and a showman.
Mm-hmm.
I cater to the women, you know, as you know, with my music, and just want everybody to have a good time and enjoy the music that I put out.
Right. Oh, that's great, man. You got a lot of great songs, you know.
Thank you.
Anytime, man. You know, the back row thing.
Yeah.
Who writes your stuff?
I write all my own music.
Producing it too?
Produce it. The music, everything you hear, I do. I got a lot of people that actually, a good friend of mine that passed on in 06 run, Matt, who toured with Sir Charles, I'm sorry.
Right.
Jay, which is with Inner Vision in Memphis, doing my tracks now. But 90% of what you hear comes straight from me.
Terry Wright. Well, you know, Terry, you know, what we do has been called a lot of things, labeled a lot of things, you know, blues, soul, rhythm and blues, soul blues, contemporary blues.
Yeah, yeah.
And now, Southern Soul.
Yeah.
So what do you think?
Honestly,
what do you consider yourself within that?
I would say more Southern Soul R&B.
Mm-hmm.
And I guess I picked up the word Southern Soul from what they call it. But
right,
to me, so many people that are not there that used to be there for is the R&B.
Mm-hmm.
This more or less to me takes the place of it, because, you know, we're not just the old blues.
Right.
We're in the middle, and they couldn't find a name for it. Most of it have R&B tracks,
right,
with
right,
Southern Soul lyrics.
Right.
So to me, it's really taking the place of R&B, because there are, most R&B singers are gone. So I think this is what's right in the middle of it.
Right,
it can
right,
go either way as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, I think a lot of the names came from, you know, not knowing what to call it.
Yeah. That's what I believe.
The transition of music that's going on today, you know, where does it fit into that?
So it's
all those things, right?
It is. It really is to me.
I like to ask this question, man. If it wasn't Terry Wright the singer entertainer, what would you be doing?
You know, I'm going to be honest with you. Let me take you on back. My father used to write for Stax.
Uh-huh.
So I've been around the high rhythm section all my life. I couldn't possibly tell you what I would be doing. I don't, because I've been doing this since, you know, I was young, followed my father from 15, playing on Bill Street and everywhere else. So I really don't know. I'd have to get back with you on that.
Right. I think a rain check.
Yeah.
Well, the same way, I have no idea what I would be doing, man. I've been doing this since I was old enough to know what music was.
Yeah.
So this is it, man.
Yeah.
At the same time, man, just say, for instance, someone under you just getting started.
Mm-hmm.
What advice would you have for a young brother?
My advice would be to stay true to themselves and learn the business.
Learn the business.
Learn the business, stay prayed up, and just remember one thing. Your time is going to come when it comes. There's no need of trying to rush it. Just keep doing it and working on your craft, because your time is going to come when it comes, and no sooner, no later. So just keep working on your craft and learn this business. Stay prayed up and have your sideline job.
Right. I always tell my son, you know, be careful what you ask for, because you're going to get it.
Oh, yeah.
Just be prepared to receive what that is that
yes.
you love.
Yes.
And so preparation beats the world. And
yes.
It's a sad thing to not be prepared when it comes.
Oh, yes. Because what they really have to understand is you put a lot of preparation in. Also, for instance, this show, I was on stage 30 minutes. Mm-hmm. But there were days of preparations put into this.
For that 30 minutes.
Right. You know, so you'll know if you have the passion for it.
Oh, yeah. The work you put in.
You'll know, because the work is going to stay there. Sleep this stuff every
right
day.
exactly. Tell me what anything new coming?
Yeah, we actually have a new thing coming out. We got a song called She Whooped Me Good. Actually, it's going to be released this weekend. It's going out right now. So, and it's going on the Code A label, Forrester Production, and the promotion right. Still on Mac Right Records.
Right.
And it'll be out here all over here in the next week or so.
Okay, great. You just hooked up with Code A?
Yes, great.
That's great, man. Just doing what you're doing, brother.
Oh, man, yeah.
And I'm loving the music, man. I got a chance to hear you tonight. It's been a while, and you're in there, son.
I thank you, man. Coming from you, that means a lot.
Hey, man, I'd like to thank you. Being thank something.
But you know, let me tell you something, TK. I remember seeing you years ago in Jackson, Mississippi, with a show with Willie Clayton. You were sitting at a table with your CDs. You just started.
Right.
And had heard, and everybody kept saying Terrence Kimball.
Right.
I didn't put the two together until recently. We have the same first name.
Right.
So I didn't put the two together, but I saw you sitting at that table and somebody was telling me about you before I even met you.
Uh-huh.
And he said, that guy right there mm-hmm. is getting ready to go. And then I heard your stuff.
Right.
And I was like, my God.
Right. Hey,
you know.
Appreciate it, bro.
But I really appreciate this, man. And you doing what you're doing, man.
Yeah.
I really appreciate this, because we don't have enough people to step back. But with the way things are going in times, there'll be no choice, because we are the next.
We are the next, whether they acknowledge it or not. So what I'm doing, I'm trying to prepare, not necessarily the best of the best, but to bring the best out of who's already there.
Thank you.
So we'll have something stable to step into that thing, because it's here already.
Yep.
Here.
Oh, yes.
You know, Marvin's gone.
Yes.
You know, Johnny and Tyrone are gone.
Yes.
You know.
Well, hey. You know, people like yourself and what you're doing, that's what's going to keep it going.
Right.
Because after a while, the promoters and everybody else won't have a choice but to take this.
Exactly.
Because that'll be all they have. So they have to start at some point pushing this.
Right.
And I'm just glad that you're in the position that you're in to even think about stepping back, because too many people are so busy.
Oh, yeah.
And when their time is up, they say, I wish I had. So what you're doing, hey man, I applaud you.
Hey man, I appreciate you, bro.
I applaud you, man.
Thank you for having me on the show today, man. We're going to be playing that music like crazy.
Thank you, man.
Y'all, so Global World, this is Terry Wright, and this is Soul on the Road with TK Soul. I'll holler at y'all later.
Back road, that's where the party's at. Back road, where I ain't hang my head. Back road, that's where the party's at. On the back road, where I can hang my head. Going out and try something different tonight. No fancy clubs with all the lights. The kind of place where I can be me. Where they drink corn whiskey and cook chicken wings. You can find this spot right outside of town. That's where I'll be throwing down on the back road. That's where the party's at. On the back road, where I can hang my hat. On the back road, a place where I can be free. Back road, that's the club for me. I met this young lady, she was looking real nice. I said, hey, sweet girl, can I take you out? She said the only place that I like to go is where I can bag it up and drop it down low. So don't worry, baby, that's no problem for me. Jukebox is bumping, Terry Wright and O.B. on the back road. That's where the party's at, on the back road, where I can hang my hat on the back road. A place where I can be me on the back road. That's the club for me. Dancing so hard, worked up a sweat.
3 o'clock
it's 3 o'clock in the morning and I'm soaking wet. I asked this girl, can I take her home? She said I don't mind because I'm ready to go. She was still slow rolling as we walked to the car. All hot and bothered, glad she don't stay far on the back road. That's where the party's at, on the back road, where I can hang my head on the back road. A place where I can be me on the back road. That's the club for me. Put 'em up for the back road.
Put 'em
up for the back road. That's where the party's at,
the party's
on the back road. Let's hear it for the back road.
Let's hear it for the back road.
That's where the party's at,
the party's
on the back road.
Back
they got the club, they got the drink, they got the women. That's all I need. Let's hear it for the back road.
That's
where the party's at. Next week on the back road, that's where the party's at, on the back road, where I can hang my hat, on the back road, a place where I can be me, on the back road, that's the club for me, put it up on the back road, let's hear it for the back road, that's where the party's at, on the back road, they got the club, they got the drink. That's all I need. Let's hear it for the back row.
Let's hear
it
for the back row.
Let's hear it for the back row.
Let's hear it for the back row.
That's where the party's at.
Party's
on the
at.
Back row. They say Jackson. They got a back row. They say New Orleans. They got a back row. Mason, Tennessee. They got a back row. On the back row. That's where the party's at. On the back row.
Come on, TK. Let's go to rehab.
You know, I've always heard that you don't miss your water until the well runs dry. And you won't miss your baby because you say bye-bye.
Gotta go to rehab. Baby, just to get and my addiction was so strong, but I really didn't know it till she was gone. And I was her addict, 'cause I just had to have it. Now I need some help, 'cause I just can't do it myself. Gotta go to rehab, baby, just to get over you, just to get over you. Gotta go to rehab, baby, just to get over you, just to get over you. Had me always waiting. Wasn't loving me like she should. So when she did, I thought it was so good. Girl, with you I had to mix, 'cause you are my fix. Now I need
2.5 FM The Beat. And this summer, the Iceman is hosting a summer cabaret Saturday, July 7th at the Dr. Frank Gruitch Community Center on Howard Avenue in Biloxi. See superstar performances from Lacey.
Now when you look at me, boy, you make me feel something special.
Walter Waiters.
Don't scratch my back.
And special guest Jeff Floyd.
Don't lock my door before you go.
This ain't no track show. See Lacey, Walter Waiters, and special guest Jeff Floyd. Bring your own food and beverage. Setups and beer will be sold. Tickets are $20 in advance and $30 the day of the show. Get your tickets at Turning Point Blues Lounge, Scooter's Barbershop, Bird's Music, and Top Celebrity Hair Salon and Gaucher. Reserve tables are available while they last. Call 547-1151. The Iceman. Hosting a summer cabaret. Saturday, July 7th at the Dr. Frank Gruitch Community Center on Howard Avenue, Biloxi.
Nolan Norman's Memorial Day presents TK Soul live Saturday, July 7th at the Nolan Norman Memorial Park, Wisner, Louisiana. Showtime, 5:30 p.m. Pre-sale tickets are $10 and $15 at the gate. Ticket locations, Security Finance, 3258 Front Street, Winsboro, and Security Finance, 106 Louisiana Street, Faraday. L&B Discount Groceries, 9668 Natchez Street, Wisner. Shaw's Photography, 1615 MLK Drive, Monroe. Sponsored by Ronnie Norman Investment Properties and Five Star Friday.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul. And we're riding on that soul ship with TK Soul.
We gonna party tonight.
All aboard.
The 7th Annual TK Soul Caribbean Cruise.
It's the 8-day cruise you don't want to miss. And we leave Fort Lauderdale January 12, 2013. On the beautiful cruise ship, the Carnival Freedom, with your host, TK Soul.
You wanna try?
Man, we got the soul ship sailing all over. Grand Turk, the Dominican Republic, Curacao, and Aruba.
We got it going on for 8 days, starting January 12, 2013, on the soul ship, the Carnival Freedom. Reserve that stateroom today by calling Globe Trek Travel, 337-477-0835. 337-477-0835.
Here we go.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul.
It's the TK Soul Caribbean Cruise. Call Globe Trek Travel today.
It's been 10.
Get ready for the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday night, August 18th at the Landers Center. This year starring Clarence Carter, Bobby Rush, Sir Charles Jones, The Revelations featuring Trey Williams. You'll see Denise LaSalle, TK Soul.
It ain't too late.
Floyd Taylor with the Johnny Taylor Review.
These lace $2.
And Andre Lee.
My girl is cheesy.
Also a special tribute to Jay Blackfoot.
Chance for a lifetime.
It's the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday, August 18th at the Lander Center. Tickets available at the Lander Center box office.
All Ticketmaster locations.
Online at Ticketmaster.com. Charge by phone at 1-800-745-3000. 10 years later, the blues is still all right.
The blues is all right.
You didn't go anywhere, did you? You didn't think it was over, did you? TK Soul is still on your global radio. We ain't going nowhere because they loving what we doing.
Well,
and we doing it,
yeah,
all over the world.
Oh, yeah.
This is O.B. Buchanan playing with
it. Some guys have love in the palm of their hand. Then they lose their woman because they don't understand. No matter how long it takes until she reach her peak, a woman ain't through until you make her weak. When a woman is ready and her body's all hot, she don't want you to play around, she wants you to hit that spot. You think you're doing all that cause you make her moan and groan, but if you ain't knocking her out, you're doing something wrong. Man, if you ain't putting your woman to sleep, man, if you ain't got your woman needs weed, you just playing weed. You just playing weed. Oh, you just playing weed. That's all you do is better. You just playing weed. I'm telling you now. That's all you're doing, yeah. You're playing with her love, yeah. Now, I had a woman just the other night. I started playing with it. She said, you ain't doing it right. You got to stroke this kitty hard like you got 9 lives. And when I roll over and go to sleep, you know I'm satisfied. Man, if your woman is still away, after giving all you have for her to taste, you just playing with it. That's all you do.
Playing with it.
Fellas, you just
playing with it.
I'm telling y'all,
playing with it.
Don't play with it, man.
Playing with it.
Oh, yeah.
Playing with it.
That's all you do.
Playing with it.
Listen to me.
Playing with it.
Oh, yeah. Some wild lady said the other day, boy, when you're on your love job, it ain't no time to play. If you just need a tap, you give it a pound. Let her know from the start that you ain't playing around. Man, if you ain't putting your woman to sleep, man, if you ain't got your woman, that's all you do. I'm telling y'all, that's all he doing, lady. Don't let a man get play with it now. Oh, that's all we do. Uh-huh. Now, lady, I want you to just take a look. Look at your man, boyfriend, or whoever he is. Now, you just think about the night that y'all had sex and just ask yourself, was he just playing with
it?
Hey, just playing with it. That's all he did. Oh, that's all he did, y'all. Yes, sir. Oh, Marvin Sea and Willie Clay, I heard y'all was just playing. Fella, y'all better get on y'all, y'all. Yes, sir. Oh, Sanchez, I heard you were just playing with. Oh, yeah. Oh, TK, so I heard TK. You were just
playing with.
Uh-huh.
Playing
That's what we be kidding, y'all. Playing with it. I'ma let the adders tie when I see them, y'all. I'm gonna tell them myself.
You better get on your job. Oh, Nathan, you kill me. Oh, Nathan, I hear you. You was in
the TK Soul Radio Show. Yeah, soul on the road.
You already know it's a trip.
Hosted by TK Soul, playing nothing but Southern Soul music. Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central.
On 704 DJ Simulated Syndicated Radio.
It's been 10.
10.
Get ready for the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday night, August 18th at the Lander Center. This year starring Clarence Carter. Bobby Rush. Sir Charles Jones. The Revelations featuring Trey Williams. You'll see Denise LaSalle. TK Soul.
It ain't easy.
Glory Taylor with the Johnny Taylor Review.
These lace $2.
And Andre Lee.
My girl is cheesy.
Also a special tribute to Jay Blackfoot.
Yes, one lifetime.
It's the 10th annual Memphis Tri-State Blues Festival. Saturday, August 18th at the Lander Center. Tickets available at the Lander Center box office.
All Ticketmaster locations.
Online at Ticketmaster.com. Charge by phone at 1-800-745-3000. 10 years later, the blues is still all right.
The blues is all right.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul. And we're riding on that soul ship with TK Soul.
We gonna party tonight.
All aboard the 7th annual TK Soul Caribbean Cruise. It's the 8-day cruise you don't want to miss. And we leave Fort Lauderdale January 12, 2013. On the beautiful cruise ship, the Carnival Freedom, with your host, TK Soul.
Man, we got the soul ship sailing all over. Grand Turk, the Dominican Republic, Curacao, and Aruba.
We got it going on for 8 days, starting January 12, 2013, on the soul ship, the Carnival Freedom. Reserve that stateroom today by calling Globe Trek Travel, 337-477-0835. 337-477-0835.
Here we go.
We're cruising the Southern Caribbean with that Southern soul.
It's the TK Soul Caribbean Cruise. Call Globe Trek Travel today.
The old clock on the wall said that's about it, y'all. But did you enjoy yourself once again? Let somebody know, my friend. Let them know how to tune in each and every Sunday. TK Soul is on your global radio. For Soul on the Road, it's a trip, y'all. Catch me on Facebook /Terrence Kimball. On Twitter, TK Soul Speaks. Coming to a city near you. TK Soul in the Bad Boys on tour. Go to badboysouthernsoul.com for tour dates. Send me your music at tksoulradio@gmail.com. Feedback, tksoul1@gmail.com. Watch the reality webisodes on YouTube, TK Soul TV.